guys, welcome to Apple Pig Workshop, and I'm very excited to introduce you guys my new leader. I call it Sansan. Okay, and after a while I will explain why I call it Sansan. Okay, it's a very cool leader, and okay, now I show you guys this beautiful leader. This leader is actually is a vegetarian leader, very beautiful and texture, and have a lot of cool stuff, and most cool stuff is that's the reason I named Sansan. If you learn the sun tan a little bit, that's we're going to change the color. But now I will going to show you guys the closer and more detail, okay? Okay, you come closer a little, and we see all the beautiful texture. You see all the beautiful texture, and this color is veg tan. It's the latest regional color. It's very cool, and I want to show you guys another cool thing is sorry, I'm a little sick. This few days really too busy. My body is not feel good in this few days. Okay, this thing is we're going to use in the test how sick is data. When all push down is zero. So now we're going to see that. You see this data? It's close to 4 nm. It's pretty sick. It's pretty sick data. And I try to search and testing this data. Some part is 3.5 nm, but still sick. Is the later they will have the some part is thicker and some part is thinner. But overall is this later is really cool, really cool. I want to introduce you guys more detail. So this nice and texture and wonderful color later, I named it Sansan have another reason. When I show close, I put a camera on the table. And I will show more detail, show you guys. Okay, let's change the camera place. Let's go.
Hi guys, now I want to show you guys how this vegetarian leader, and I will going to learn the sun tanning, and I will using the testing the way the I using the time is different the sun tanning, and we'll go show you the how its color going to change. It's so wonderful, it's so beautiful. Okay, and okay, the I will using the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I will using the 7 later, and I will sun tan them different time, and I will going to show you most cool things, and so that's why I love this data so much. It's so cool, okay? And I will sun tan them and keep record all the things how color change, okay?
Hi guys, that's my new leader, Sansan. I changed the camera to there so you guys can see more detail. And first, I just introduced this leader's texture. Inside is nice and soft. And of course, I finished the edge very good. And the layer have the beautiful this line and texture that's all natural. It's very wonderful. I really love it. Okay, so I named it Sansan. Have one big reason is when the sun tan is later, they change the color. I will say quick and easy. So I have the one is I doing the experience and also using the scientist way to the testing all the things, and so going to show you guys how the color going to change. I like to do the things like that, so that's another reason. I'm a little difficult to come out a new product because I always test too much. My friend always say, hey Titus, Tin Jie, you test really too much, so you spend a lot of time, but I feel that's necessary. So that's this wonderful leader, and making the notebook is very cool, but most cool things is we're going to change your color like a sun. Okay, so let's I show you experience. And I will cut two videos together because I have one video is the before I testing, I show you all the original color. And now you can see all the color changed to very, very wonderful. And now I using the number to show you guys. Okay, that's number one. Number one is I didn't sun tan then, I just put in my room. I didn't using any special protection, just put in my room and didn't touch the sun so much, so not change too much. I show you guys one more time is this leather I see. I going to try a lot of companies vegetarian leather, but this is the best. That's the best, really the best. You can see the three close to 3.5. Every place is a little different. And this, you see this one almost the 4 nm. That's very cool. The thick laser, I told you the thick laser, the price I buy is, oh, you see, is 4 nm. The thick laser always more expensive, but I feel that I don't care the laser how expensive it is. I only want to use in a good quality. I want to use in the best quality, you see? 4 nm, okay? 4 nm. So, that's very, very good stuff. That's very good stuff. And that's the one, number one. I didn't take outside and some 10 nm. Okay? Now, we show you guys the number two. Then I go into some 10 nm. But I using the doing this for purpose, so they change your color will be dark and cool. And but I tell you guys one thing is if the way I sound and every day I just you know take outside go to your yard and just put there and I only put on landing something about 20 minutes to 30 minutes and I will go inside and put some leather queen on, okay? That's the way protect leather and they will come out a beautiful color. And that's the number two. And that's the three, number three. You can see the color a little bit darker than the number two because this one I suntan then the time is longer than number two, okay? And that's number four. You can see the number four and the number three is pretty close. They don't change too much because actually I doing a test, but I doing a lot of tests, so their color not change, going to become a lot. And but you can see this number five is like suntan. Time is really longer, and I spend a lot of days on suntan this one. You can see the color is really, really become dark. And there's the number six. You maybe have one big question why number six the color is not that dark, because I told you guys the number six I spend a lot of time, but you can see the like this part is very close to number five. It's same dark. Just need more time and it will become this dark color. But since it's number six, on this few days I test this number six, it's the not shiny day. It's always almost raining every day, so they don't suntan a lot. But I feel that's still very good experience. It's sometimes the sun is very strong, you can suntan become dark color. And I doing this, you can see I cover. You can see that's the little suntan and they will get darker. If your time get longer and you'll get a darker color. And this part have this is because when I put outside suntan, I didn't look so carefully. We have one the tree's leaf just stay on there and so cover this edge. So I didn't the sun cannot suntan this part, so become this color. But you guys can see, dun, okay? So it become very cool stuff, okay? So, I hope you guys understand why I name it Sunsun. I feel it's very cool stuff. I suntan this is become purposely, so they will become the almost I would say the even color, very cool stuff. But I prefer you guys using the ways the you just bring them outside and do your life naturally, and they will suntan become the your style. I feel suntan purpose also a very cool way to do, but I will prefer you guys to just bring it outside and take 1 year, 2 year, you can see your notebook change the way is the way you're using it. It change a wonderful color. Maybe they will your notebook have stuff on this color and change to this color. How cool is that, right? This color, some part is light color and some part is dark color. I feel that's very good, very cool stuff, okay? So I hope you guys are going to like my Sunsun later. I really love it. And I will very enjoy this later. And let me change your camera, talk to you guys something else later, okay? Hi guys, I changed your camera and I want to talk to you guys something else right now. I be sure you already see my Sunsun later. And I working on that is really, really long time already. Every guys your opinion or you want something, I always write down. And I am doing that. It's not okay. I just heard your things and I just keep doing the things I want to do. No, I write everything down and I will going to do it. I will going to do it just already on my checklist. And you can see the something later I explain why I need to spend time is the you can see the all the tests I do. I really want the things become perfect so I can show you guys. And this Sansan is a vegetarianator. I not just test one vegetarianator, I test about 7 company, but they have 12 data. 7 company and have 12 vegetarianator. I test all of them and I test, I say okay, this one is no, this one is okay, and I test until that's 3. All 3 of them, they all very good, but that one is my favorite because not just thick and nice texture, and also they sometimes change the color. Is the I feel the color change is most beautiful color. Some is they were close to the red color, I don't like too much, so I like this kind of feeling. Very good, very good. You can see the change of color, very good. Okay, and someone they. They may be very excited about other colors later, and they always talk to me. They will come out. I told you guys, I already spend time on testing there, and you can see these things. Let's have a lot of color. I hope you guys can see. And all the color I mark on there. I already start to testing. I working with the later tannery or the later factory. These two, we already working on that already two months. A lot later, I testing at the same time, and so far I just not perfect, not match the 100% the color I mark on, but they were pretty close. And just need more time. I promise you guys the things, the color you want, I already testing on it. So don't worry, they will come out one day, okay? Don't worry about. And if when it come out, it's the best quality you are going to see, okay? And another thing I need to explain why this few days I need to close my shop that much time, because the way I doing the later, and you guys, if you already buy my product, you can see the quality. I spend on the time on the quality is I would say, is on the top. The quality is on the top, and also I need to test in the later, and making a new design. Especially some customer there, the design is they talk to me and we conversation, and I making something she want. So. They spend a lot of time, and also testing the new leather, and I need to buy a new leather, and but still one dude here, still one guy, still one man here. I need to do all these things. So if I feel the order I getting too much, now I will going to close the shop these 5 days, because I don't want you guys going to pay money and wait long time. I feel that I feel not comfortable. I don't like it. But the thing is, I cannot faster. Only one do here. I cannot be faster. So you want I be faster, maybe the quality will be bad. So I don't want that, because that's I really love the later product. I really love the later. I really love the art. And or my friend or some customer give me an opinion is I should find other, you know, some like partner, worker, or employee can going to help me. Actually, I'm doing this, and but I have one thing is I only want to using the artist, because artists they have a good eye, a beautiful eye, and can know what things is called beautiful, some is called ugly. And also the hand, whatever you doing, the oil painting, watercolor, the sculpture, and the other many kinds of art, they like to touch the things, they like to make the things beautiful in the small detail. And I already go to the few art school and talk to the artist. And so, give me some time. I will find them one day, okay? And now that's my Samsung later. I hope you guys were going to like it. Okay, hope you were going to like it. And if anything cool stuff, I'm going to talk to you guys in another video. And I'm sorry about it. I need to close my shop because it's really getting too many orders. And if I feel we're going to hurt my quality, I will close the shop immediately. I'm sorry about it. Just stop you guys going to order. And I don't want you guys to pay and wait long time. So, okay, I hope you guys like Apple Pig workshop. And that's my new letter, Sansan. Hope you guys like it. Okay, see you guys next time. That's Apunch.